Alright, now we are going to be playing Daughters. This is playing from Eveline's perspective, apparently. As I've read from the previews. There is two endings for this mode, the true ending and the bad ending, apparently. I mean, I don't know how, but... True end and bad end. I mean, I want to get the true ending.
You know, there are people that actually chose
Zoe?
Yeah.
Do you know what the reasoning is? It's because, Zoe's helped me throughout the whole entire game by giving me directions on what to do. And in my mind, I'm thinking, wait a minute.
But she was a sleeper agent, though.
Who, Mia?
Yeah, she lied
to you. Yeah, but think about it. Zoe barely helped you. You're going back to fucking help your wife.
Right.
You're gonna get your wife of 3 years. Why the fuck would you gonna backstab your wife like that? It's not her fault that she got controlled, alright? I guess it kind of is her fault that she got controlled, but still. In certain circumstances, it wasn't her fault that she was manipulated and she was controlled and...
She didn't do
then nothing. She stabbed you. Yeah, she ain't doing nothing. It wasn't her fault. If you know what I'm saying. Wow, this is taking a while. Alright, rainstorm at the Baker Farm. So this is, I guess, before the infection started. Last night spent with my real family. Zoe. Whoa, breaking news. Whoa, it's a real guy.
Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship and rescue crews...
Oh, this is when, Jack went to go get Eveline.
Record rain over the past few days has left
New Orleans?
Residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in flood waters.
This is such a bad place, man.
Yeah, such a bad place to live.
Geography, yeah, it's really bad.
It's under sea level, I think. Mm-hmm. They always get there. Then you get the shrimp. You just put a link to that video so people can get the joke. Oh, wow.
What am I playing?
My Everin.
Am I playing Everin? I think I'm playing Zoe, actually.
Oh, yeah, though.
Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Whoa, this guy's normal.
Days, at least was till we get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something. Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas uses her. Long outgrown that room.
You long going that room.
Bed breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you?
Damn, my PS4 is just fucking running a marathon,
put
dude.
Put some soup on.
Did you clean the bed?
Not for soup, don't you think?
Nah, it's just always like that. Yeah, it's making so much noise. Jesus
Christ.
Maybe
you should
keep
it so close to the microphone.
Well, there's no choice, I think.
There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear.
Sure, man.
Oh, look, normal food.
Whoa, it's normal food. Cute. Shopping list. Eggs, bacon, milk, detergent.
New underwear.
Condenser, question mark.
Whoa, look at the lady.
Take that girl some clean clothes.
Go on, take some of that clean clothes. Take the laundry room in here.
Is it?
Oh, whoa, it's dark as fuck in here.
Who the hell just keeps a... broken thing there.
Huh. There's something there. Oh, what? I have a lighter.
Zoe's favorite lighter, I think, since she smoked. Oh, laundry room's where the save point is on this floor.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Mimi.
I remember.
Zoe, she can't be in those dirty clothes all night.
Alright, man. Yeah, laundry room's down there, but I want to explore a little bit. Oh, it's a garage.
Oh, the upstairs to you.
Oh, shit. Oh, the upstairs is back. It's normal.
It's normal, yeah. You go explore.
I could.
Yeah. Unless Jack breaks through the wall. Where's that clothes? Oh, shit.
I don't know. Oh, there's no fucking puzzles here. Oh, it's off from the other side. Mm. What's this? So I can't really explore. Well, I guess I go to lunchroom then. So this is what it was like before. I thought the garage is probably locked too. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna get the garage first. Whoa. To do, fix the upstairs window, nail some plywood. Lucas' birthday present, power tool, I told you about it. Just change clothes.
Wow, two washers, nice.
Oh, well, these guys are so cute. Alright, let's go upstairs.
Does she want you to take it upstairs?
Yeah. Yep. That's the gay roach.
The box isn't there with the ammo.
Mm-hmm. Can I open it?
Push the button.
Whoa, it actually works! Ah!
Whoa!
Look, they're so normal. Before the fire nation attack. I can't really get anything in this room. Remember what Uncle Jack reminds of his old youth.
Yeah, he's like full initial D. Oh, you can open.
Whoa! Daddy loves this car. Be furious if you touched it.
He won't full initial D.
Which one's Lucas room again?
Not that one. That's the bathroom.
Is it?
Yeah. I mean,
I'm surprised you remember.
I remember everything.
Whoa, it's like a bathtub.
Who the hell has a bathtub just over?
I need a lockpick? Come on.
I don't know if people still took baths.
Well, I mean, it's a relaxing kind of thing, right?
Yeah, but like you're swimming in your own filth, though.
That's why you take showers first, dude. And then you take a bath.
I guess.
That's what they do in Japan.
I mean, it makes sense. I still don't have a bathtub.
True. I don't have a bathtub either. Or a bathtub, I mean. Nothing here.
Go to grandma's room.
Oh shit, yeah, grandma's room. What if it's locked?
Shotgun.
What if it's locked? Shotgun. Oh, it's not nice. Locked. Nice.
Oh, she's not there?
She's not even there, yeah. Okay. No one is cleaning up the dishes. Yeah? There's nothing.
Interesting. You probably get some stuff.
What's the ladder? Oh, no,
that's a. What the
fuck's that? You can hook something like this. Okay, I guess.
So did you check the outside?
I didn't check the outside.
Oh, is it even open? Oh, it's boarded up.
Let's try again.
Maybe the other.
We're just exploring right now. Oh, is everything's boarded up.
Oh, that's because of the storm.
Yeah. Makes sense.
Yeah.
This is a good room.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It's half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
Yes, Daddy.
Yes, Daddy.
Oh, this is creepy.
Are you going to put her in the bath or something?
I guess.
Uh-oh.
Boo!
Alright, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up. They're mine now.
What? What the fuck?
Oh, it's pretty...
What the fuck? What's going on?
Daddy? Is the power out?
Daddy.
Was there a lightning strike?
Oh god, I hate this already. Fuck, it's so dark. Fuck!
You said the boathouse.
Fucking hell!
Where'd that little girl get to?
Can you block?
No, I don't think so. Well, she's not in here.
Burn it.
Burn everything.
Burn everything.
Oh fuck, man. This is where it turns, dude.
What was that?
Isn't she the only one that she can't control?
I think she does control her eventually. Mom? Dad?
Feels all fucked up.
What's going on?
Lucas? What happened? Are you okay?
Lucas? Damn, he's knocked out.
Dead?
He's knocked out, dude. Holy fuck, dude.
What the hell's going on?
I don't know. You fucking tell me.
That man, yeah.
That man, yeah. Oh, shit. I'm scared, man.
Yeah, I'm trying to. I'm scared.
Ma'am?
Yeah, ma'am? See if the other doors are open. What the hell? 1026.
Ma'am?
Huh? Did you close that door?
I did. Or not. I'm closing out.
Spooky monster, don't get me. Can you go down there?
I think I'm supposed to go down here.
I don't think so.
Lockpick. Cool.
Wait, so where are you going to use it, though? You going to use it there, or are you going to use it up in the bathroom?
I'm going to use it here. And the bathroom.
I don't think you can use it more than once.
Oh, fuck.
Yep, more than once.
I can get in. What the fuck? Are you kidding me?
Maybe there's another one down there.
Hopefully. Oh god, this is super fucking scary. I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, this is in a laundry room.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Why am
I... Should I go into the...
I should probably go to the living room then.
The next area.
Yeah. Getting campy.
I don't want to get too comfy though, because then I'll like fall.
It's the laundry room. There's nothing here though. Damn, I should stay out of the lockpick for upstairs then.
They just didn't walk. It's alright. I'm right behind you.
Is the door open?
Is it?
Nah. I don't think so. What the fuck? So where am I supposed to go?
Garage maybe? Try opening that door.
I don't think you can open it. Unless you're supposed to go into the recreation room upstairs.
Oh!
What?
The upstairs connects to the other room. And it's locked from over here, the other side. But you can get to that other side from upstairs.
What are you talking about?
So go upstairs.
Are you talking about the boarded up room?
Yeah, you go upstairs, right?
Yeah.
The upstairs rooms connect to the other side of the house where the shotgun is.
Yeah, but it's boarded up, remember?
No, it's not.
Oh, that's right. Oh, yeah, I'm...
Mama, is that you?
Mama?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift.
Oh,
look
God.
Look at all the pretties my little girl is giving me.
Jesus Christ.
Kiss me, lover.
What the hell? Get to the garage. Get some rope. Go now.
Jack? Get off me, woman.
Don't you mess with something I'll regret.
What the hell is going on?
Well, that thing's going fucking super slow, dude.
It was going slow the first time.
Was it?
Yeah. Oh, well, this is actually not slow.
Yeah.
Go crawl. Crawl under the mask.
Oh, I'm supposed to look for rope?
Huh?
Oh, here it is.
Are you on the way, Daddy?
Tie her up, I guess. Daddy, I'm coming.
That ain't gonna save you.
Lucas is gone, though, pretty sure. Like, he's out of it. Dad?
Stop, man.
Don't you worry. It's a whole
loud voice.
Oh, he got infected.
Cleanliness is next to godliness. No, 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 no. I'm supposed to meet him right now. No. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how
to hold. What the fuck?
She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve. When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna have to teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say.
Get away!
Where am I supposed to go?
Go straight. Go to that door. Right there. Yeah, right there.
It's locked!
Ah!
Fuck! Where am I supposed to go?
Wait, you have rope, don't you?
Well, he's fine. See that?
I'd expect you, so.
No, it ain't me.
I found you. You're more running around.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, fuck!
That?
That's the fucking mom! Oh, where am I supposed to go?
Maybe you should have saved that lockpick for a
fuck!
Jump in the tub.
Fuck, I don't know what's supposed to
hide behind the door, hide behind the door.
I know where you
the door
are.
Opens the other way. Go, 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 go.
Come on, that door?
Yeah, hide, go straight, go straight. Don't go through the door, yeah, right there. Because when they open the door, it's gonna, like, close so it won't show you.
Ah. I don't think it can open the door, dude. Yeah, I don't think it can open the door.
How the fuck are we supposed to do this?
I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do.
You have rope.
Let's see, bathroom, there's a lock. There's the kids' room. The recreation room.
I think you're supposed to use a lockpick upstairs.
What if I'm going to use a lock for?
There might be something in there.
Fucking hell, man.
So that's locked. What else is going on?
Downstairs is really nothing because everything's locked.
Can't you use the... go into the kids' room and then go into the attic?
I think the attic's closed, though.
Isn't there, like, a thing that makes it...
There was, I think, yeah. Right. Oh, but he went into the kids, remember?
I mean, he might be somewhere else, man.
Shit, I don't know, dude.
Well, I mean, you're not gonna find out standing in here.
Fucking hell.
Zoe! You're making your mama worry.
No, that's why. Okay, so I saw him from upstairs earlier. Oh, it's blocked now.
Rip.
Well...
Start crawling or something.
Super
sneaky mode.
Smart enough to hide from me.
Oh, shit!
I've been looking.
Fuck you, old man!
Hide behind the door. Oh, wait, can't he?
What is that?
Crouch, crouch, crouch.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Zoe!
Oh, he came in there.
You're making your mother worry.
See? What the fuck am I supposed to do to this?
Check the room to see if there's anything in it.
I think I'm supposed to go through the recreation room, dude.
What's in there, though?
I don't know.
Didn't you check it?
Oh, I'll let him come here one more time, then I'll fucking dip out. Come on. Any day now. Because I can't go through the attic. Yeah, see?
Well, it's got to do something with that trophy that's just sitting there.
True.
What's a big idea, Zoe?
You ain't going nowhere. Can I just get into the recreation room? There has to be something I can do in there. Oh, I probably go to grandmother's room.
There's nothing in there, though.
Oh, wait, it'll give me some time to figure out what to do.
Dials. Are you gonna wait till he comes back in, though?
I don't think he's gonna come back in.
Sure.
You ain't smart enough to hide from me.
Am I? I can open this door. Yeah, see? Where is this guy?
morning. I know where you are. Come out now. I won't be angry.
Oh, a fork.
What the fuck are you supposed to do with that?
Beats me.
Can you use that as a weapon?
I guess. I doubt it.
Try it.
I run the metal with a fork.
Honey, I know where you are.
Come examine it.
I won't be angry.
Can't do anything with it.
You probably, what do you call it?
Hard to use it for Lucas room. No, I think I have to use it for Lucas room. You know what I'm saying? The trophy thing? Mm. He's in there.
Zoe! You're making your mother worry.
You just walk by. Fuck, this game's nerve-wracking. What am I supposed to do?
Come on, Zoe.
So you could either... Well, you can't go downstairs. They use the bottle in
there. Yeah, they blocked it. I think it's Fork it's going to use in Lucas room. Just come in.
He says he heard you.
He's at the door, dude.
You playing hide and seek?
I think he's glitched. See that? Mm-hmm. He's glitched.
Rip.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yellow man.
Yeah, fuck it.
What are you afraid of?
Oh, wait, can't you use the fork on that?
Oh, the rope. No, it's not the time for that. What the fuck am I supposed to use it for, man?
Will? There you are!
Daddy! Stop it! Please!
Gosh, I'm over.
She's waiting for you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I get the bad ending.
Daddy, stop!
Oh! Yeah, this is the bad ending.
Yo, what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
This has to be the bad ending. I mean, there's no way for me to fucking get... Yeah, see? Why that dude's glitched? How the fuck can get out to the door if he's glitched? Oh, you can use the rope to tie certain doors shut.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope.
Daddy! He's gone into you! Get away!
I need a fork. Oh, he's coming in there. I'm dead.
I found you! No more running around!
Daddy!
Stop it! Use R2 to deflect light on off and on that arm and make it easier for you to see the head with also tracking music to care.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope.
Daddy! He's gone into you!
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say, you hear me.
I gotta find a way out.
Zoe! Open the door!
Get away!
He is trapped. Get out of this one.
Right. I mean, I could just reopen it.
Stop it!
You know what I'm saying? Oh, see? Oh, you said fuck.
I'll hurt in a fucking club!
Daddy!
Oh, this is how
I ain't got time for this.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, at least we figured out that part. Oh, she's in there. Oh, shit! Let's see which way she goes.
Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet?
Which door am I supposed to go to?
Zoe! You're gonna make me mad!
Where did she go? Oh, she's still there. She's still there. Yeah, we can't access the upstairs room.
Zoe!
She's going crazy, bro. I had to go through the basement, dude. Fuck.
You're gonna have a little sister, so.
Gotta watch her patterns just to see where she goes. So if she goes in there, it gives me a small window. Oh, I can't fucking run. She's coming up this way.
Oh, that Evelyn. Such a sweet little thing.
Why the fuck are you going back downstairs?
Because, see, I guess you were at that point when you started running. You can, yeah, she checked it out, so. You start heading downstairs, little by little, and then just...
Yeah, I'll wait for her to move towards this area, and then I'll go downstairs. At least, unless she's heading back upstairs again.
Oh. Are you there?
How the fuck supposed to avoid this woman?
Would only... The light only reaches so far.
Yeah, but still, if I go down there, she can still see me. You know what I'm saying?
Well, go. You should go down now that she's looking.
She wasn't looking in that room, though. She's going crazy, man. Oh, she's up the stairs.
Does she want to go down the other way, the other stairs?
Family comes first.
So she's going that way now. Oh, she's right there.
Come out and meet her, Zoe. You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe.
What the fuck do you mean? Oh, can't go through this door.
Family comes first.
Well, you can hide.
Can't go through that door either.
Can't?
Nope. Hold on. It's locked. See? You need three heads. There's no point going through that door.
You can try unlocking it.
Oh, wait. I think it was the right way.
Zoe! You're gonna make me mad!
And then try leaving the garage.
I don't know where to go.
I don't like snakes.
Oh, let me look through the map again. Okay.
Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet?
Can't you get through that passageway behind the where the eagle is?
I think, yeah.
Maybe you can try it.
Maybe try that. That room has nothing, right?
I mean, it's still a room, I think.
It's the room with the shotgun.
No, there's still that room.
That room?
Like, she hasn't gone into the room with the eagle projector thingy. At least.
Oh, it's true, but I didn't see the room though. That door's locked.
It's not right, but it's an open. It's that open part. You see that like open room part? There's no door to it. To the eagle room.
What?
Are you there?
Wait, I can go through the main door. Look, see that? It's open.
Is it?
That's what it looks like. I can try, but I don't think I'll get through because the door on the right is locked. That is the eagle room, and oh no, that's the shotgun room, and then that leads back to the first floor, but I can't get in there. This door is locked. She's right there.
Come out and meet her, Zoe.
I could try the main door. I mean, it doesn't hurt to try, right?
You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe.
Actually, no, it doesn't work. I still need the emblem. Because that's how you run to the trailer park. Oh, you're talking about that room right there?
Yeah.
But I need an eagle thing, which I don't have.
You can try going into the shotgun room, maybe.
Zoe!
Nothing in here.
Zoe!
Oh, fuck.
Zoe! There you are.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Zoe.
Oh, fuck.
Run.
Why are you so slow? Why the fuck are you so slow? Come on, Zoe. Fuck it. I'm just going to look around, and then if I get caught...
I'm faster than you are, sugar.
Yeah, you are. This game, man, has to make things hard.
Get out of here.
You can't go through that door down there.
Family comes first, is what I say.
You can't go through the main doors right there either. So what am I supposed to do? She can't run for the fuck of her life. She can't run.
Maybe she's got a bad knee, man.
I have a fork? What is she's a fork for? Oh, right, the unscrew stuff.
Try going to the bathroom, see if you can unlock the thing with the fork.
Nah, I doubt it.
Are you there?
You still have Lucas?
No way.
I'm not going anywhere near Lucas's room.
Okay.
What the fuck? She saw me?
Zoe! You're gonna make me mad!
Fuck, I'm gonna go back here then.
You can get out through that hole.
Yeah.
Wait, can you get the rope back?
I can, I think. Question mark? Maybe I should have used a fucking pick for her. Too late now. I can't go into Lucas' room, there's no point. I don't think there's a point to get the rope either. I don't know what to do, man. Maybe there's something here I missed from outside.
Maybe that thing is cleared up.
The stairs?
The stairs, yeah.
Oh, it's back. Maybe.
No.
it's still there. We blocked it. We blocked it.
Okay. All right. I mean, who's that Zoe?
I think it's the mom. I don't know what to do. I mean, I can try to go to Lucas' room. Might as well, right?
I don't know, man.
I don't think we can do anything with the rope, though. Like, we've used it for its purpose. Oh, it's locked. So we have to do something now, there.
I mean, did you try opening the door to get to the centaur door?
I did. It didn't work.
It didn't?
Yeah. That door didn't work either, right? Mm. It's something simple, man. It has to be something simple.
You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe.
Creepy ass old woman. There's nothing in that room. I don't know what to do. Maybe there's something in the middle.
Are you there?
No.
No.
Are you there?
No. No, I'm not. No. I'm not there. Woman, could you fucking just let me be? Oh, why the fuck is she coming over here?
No.
I just had to unlock it?
Stay away.
I just had to unlock the door.
Don't touch her.
The main doors.
Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here. Take it. Take it.
Oh, that's a car key.
Go.
Don't worry, Mama. I'll go get help.
They're supposed to go to the garage.
Honey's gonna be that easy.
Why is this happening?
Zoe, I've been looking.
Fuck!
Oh.
Where's that hole?
Oh, you always give like that.
Smashes
in the fire.
You ain't real.
Not to deal with both of them. Maybe I can use that bottle now.
Maybe.
Daddy.
Yep.
Zoe!
Will you pick the bottle up?
Yep. Fuck! Come on, I'm gonna run back here.
Can I see you?
Yeah. I'm supposed to use a bottle against him.
Is he guarding the garage?
I think so.
Honey, I know where.
You have the bottle.
Well, now.
Well, fuck you.
He's
coming for me.
What? Open, you piece of shit!
Go, 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 go! Night on fire!
Come on. Night on fire!
Come on.
Fuck
what?
You.
Leave us!
No!
Don't you want to meet your little sister?
No!
Now you're really just being rude!
No!
No! No! No! No! No!
No! Oh, I got the bad ending, I believe. This is just one resolution, one resolution, but sometimes even just a small one or stuff can change your course altogether. You fail to lead Zoe on the true path, so this is the bad ending. Mm-hmm. Huh, so how do I get the true ending?
That's the only other thing I can think of.
Maybe we can try that. Let's just speed run through it.
Alright. I mean, at least you know what to do now, right?
At least you know what to do
for
now.
For the most part.
Wait, because there's that thing.
And the nutcracker
there's
too.
That, yeah, and thing in Lucas's room also. So, I mean.
So, what are the things that you get?
You get a bottle, you get. That crap bottle really didn't do anything, though.
Yeah.
Alright, so I got the bad ending, and now we're gonna work on the true ending. I'm about to look it up and see how we do it.
No, don't look it up. We gotta do it for ourselves.
Can I skip everything?
No,
Todd. No, Todd, don't do it. That's ignorant.
That's ignorant.
That's ignorant.
That's ignorant.
That's ignorant. Find Mia. She's the key to unlocking this nightmare.
Wait, so you had to go downstairs?
Mm-hmm. Wait, maybe I had to go back upstairs.
Well, no, but the door closed, though.
Oh, it's true. The stairway's blocked. So, I have to do something, then. Skip. Skip. I can't skip. Yes, there we go.
They have it said.
Marguerite, open up, down
another one.
Oh, fuck out the way, Lucas.
Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's all the guests?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on. Can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. Long enough.
Shut the hell up, lady.
Always wanted a bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed.
They look so lovely, each other.
I'll put some soup on.
What?
Hey, they seem like a loving couple.
Good night for
too bad
they
got fucked
think?
Up.
Excuse me.
Too bad they went crazy.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
There's
a change of clothes in the laundry room,
dear.
What was the lockpick again? Right here.
Alright, let's speed
run through this. Yeah. So I have to unlock the main doors. Take the rope from the garage. Where's the garage? Damn, PS4 is making a lot of fucking noise. I don't think I can interact the rope yet. I can. That rope seems dirty. That's all it says. There must be something else in this garage to interact with. Nope, nothing. So I have to find a way to get the emblem to unlock the main door to go outside to the trailer. Because I feel like that is where everything is.
Isn't going. That in the clock? In the living room?
What?
The clock in the living room, and then it's a book somewhere else in the,
No, but it already has two of them. That yeah. door. It already has two unlocked in there. Like two heads in there.
Oh, then it should be in the clock room where you're watching TV.
Are you sure?
I mean, isn't that where the one of them was? But it's usually the lockpick.
Oh, yeah, it's locked for the bathroom. Let's see what's in there.
Maybe can that. Can use it right now?
I probably we can. That's what we do, right? Watch it be nothing. A small component. Oh! You use that for the attic! You know what I'm saying?
Can you even go in this room yet?
Yeah, you can go right now. Use a rope for this room. In order to get the forks so you can get out.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and just the dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It's half on water last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
Yes, dear.
Yes, Dad. See? Let's go upstairs and see what we can get. Because I don't think I'm going to go back into this room. I can't use my lighter yet.
Well, you won't be able to get use the fork either until shit goes downhill.
Yeah. I told you to keep your dirty hands off my laptop.
Yes.
How's this?
I knew it. The fuck you, Les. The old man slapped me right in the face for checking for my phone during dinner. I can't say one word about mama's cooking without getting yelled at. Fuck you. All I did was look in on Zoe when she was doing yoga and she calls me a bird. Fuck you. The old man got drunk and started throwing all my crap in that red box out on the veranda.
Oh.
Red box? There's a red box outside?
Yeah, on the veranda.
Yeah, but how am I supposed to ask that?
Well, you wouldn't know unless you came into this room.
Ah.
Wait, what else is there here? How did you know the password?
I think I saw it earlier when I was reading an article. But I still don't know how to get the true ending.
Wow.
But you get the passcode by looking at Lucas on his phone. Hint, hint. Okay. Maybe something unlocks after this happens too. I'll have to check. Maybe I can use my lighter to look around for some shit.
Alright, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
What? What'd you say, little girl?
No!
Huh. Whoa. She disappeared. Okay,
Daddy?
So...
Daddy?
Is the power out?
Let's go upstairs and let's grab some more. Okay, then supposed to get the rope. There might be a lockpick somewhere, and I might have to use that to get the bottle. That glass bottle has to be used for something.
But it didn't come in handy for anything.
I know. That's because I just went straight to the garage. And
what if you hid inside the... Because he's going to hear you. Open the garage door.
True. No, I'm gonna have to go to the garage door right now to get the rope.
Alright, well, you need to go to the bathroom so that you can, the dad can get the mom off you so you can go get the rope in the garage.
Oh, that's true. Oh, and I have to go to Lucas, too. I believe.
Well, the veranda. But you need the fork. Grab the fork while you're here, actually. While you're upstairs.
I don't think I can.
Pretty sure you can.
I don't think so. Oh, I can't. I can't pick it up yet.
Where is the grandma anyways?
I don't think she's there.
Where'd that little girl get to?
Wait, I'm supposed to go downstairs? That's right, I'm not supposed to go downstairs. Because you see what Lucas.
Wait, but he's on the floor, and then how does he get upstairs and get taken away?
Because Jack drags him upstairs.
Upstairs, why?
Convert him. Remember?
Lucas?
Yeah, but he's like, no.
What happened?
No, don't touch me.
Are you okay?
No, Dad, no. Don't touch me, Dad, no. And then you go back upstairs. Because there's really nothing upstairs here. Let's open the fridge. Oh, there's nothing.
Check the,
What the hell's going on?
Oh, that seems actually looks delicious.
Get some gumbo.
Is that...
Is that a sock?
Sock? Jesus Christ.
Check the clock in the living room to see if that, if you can, I mean, I doubt it, but still.
Oh, you never know. What does that say? 7:30?
Yeah.
Oh, 7:23. There's nothing I can do here. This is a newspaper. Human motion to keep 8 Orca Station in Edonia. Where the fuck that means. Might be a hint, or a fucking Easter egg to the other Resident Evils. Or whatever's going on in the Resident Evil universe right now. Okay. Let's close that door. Let's go upstairs.
I know. Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl is giving me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
Get off, woman! He sounds like Hank. I sell propane grills and propane accessories.
I'm on my way, Daddy.
No, I'm on my way, Pops. I want to see if there's anything else in this fucking garage. Maybe,
no,
I don't...
No, they keep the keys. They said something very small and insignificant.
For what?
Remember the thing was like, oh, like the,
Huh?
The thing said that it's just like a small... It could be a small insignificant thing. But who would have the keys, or what would they even put the keys for that matter?
That's a good question.
Stop, Anne!
Don't you worry. It's a whole lot worse than it looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness. I'm not even supposed to meet him right now.
Jesus Christ.
She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold me. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
You're your sister Eve. When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm on this board and teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you're
the same thing was gonna get me.
Holy shit, dude.
Where did I see that? Where did I... Oh shit, it was from the Boondocks, I remember.
The Boondocks.
He's like, what's got
him? Get away!
He got possessed by this black dude. The black dude got possessed by another black dude. The black dude was like,
yeah.
Like, bad at home. And then, like, so he went home to his white wife.
Yeah.
And he's like, what's got him in you? He's like, the same thing is about to get me you.
Great day, dude.
Oh, hold up. So we're gonna take the red box on the veranda. Maybe you can get the rope now. Come now, it's set to it.
Where's the red box? I don't see no red box, mate.
That'd be somewhere.
Where is this fucking red box? Oh, there it is.
How the fuck are you gonna get?
Oh. What the
nice.
Fuck?
So you didn't even need to use the.
Yeah.
The box. Oh, there's a head. Server's
head. Wow.
Are Wait, you? What else is in there?
That's it.
That's it?
Yeah. Huh.
So now you can escape through the back?
No, I can escape through the front. Holy fucking moly. What do you mean the back?
The back door. That is the back door, isn't it?
No. Is it?
I think so.
No, it's for the dog, for the front.
Is it?
Yeah.
I
guess. I guess.
I gotta get out of here.
Oh shit.
I just have to sneak past her now and then.
Swiggity-swiggity, you come for the booty.
Oh, that Evelyn. Such a sweet little thing.
Such a sweet little thing.
She's just lonely, Zoe, and we gotta protect her.
We gotta protect her.
She's a sweet young thing.
Pretty young thing.
Family
comes first. She's going crazy, bro.
She's got the Alabama shakes.
Hey, man, it's Louisiana. Get a ride, bro. You know, they're all the same shit to me. They're all Southern states.
Banjo and
Tennessee.
Wow, she fucking made 360 hella fast.
Just trying to scope you, dude.
180, I mean.
You're gonna make me now!
This bitch just hurried up and get into the corner so I can fucking leave. Hurry up! Jesus.
Come out and meet her, Zoe.
I don't know, I don't wanna.
Eveline called me mommy.
Ain't that sweet?
I don't think I should leave right now. When she's in that room. It's too close to her. She'll probably hear me.
You're gonna have a little.
You can start heading down the stairs at least, right? Yep. Like halfway crouch, maybe?
Halfway there.
Why should you move getting the moths away from her? They're her moths, aren't they?
I think so. Come on.
Preserve. Go, 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 go. Damn! I'm making progress.
I know, right?
I think that's like your window. Sure she
Are you there? No. Zoe? I don't like snakes.
Wait, are you gonna go on the.
Yeah, I'm gonna show it.
This can't be real.
Why is she. Would I have a trailer out there again?
I don't fucking know. Just have it for the shits and giggles. Oh, hey, it's Mia!
Oh shit, that's the thing.
For what?
That's the part of the cure, ain't it?
I think so.
Oh.
As quickly as possible, okay?
Faster.
Oh shit!
Really?
Really? shredding?
Right.
Oh.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who's decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? A lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane?
What the fuck?
We thought we were alone. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.
Whoa, that's creepy. Is that it?
Maybe.
I guess so. Oh, I guess that's it. That's trending. Become a struggle for survival. She was spending her day sipping through the grass, but right now, and seeing family such for a serum that Mia spoke of in her letter. Her nights are marked by the family's murders, pieces, and Evelyn's body series of months go by. Eventually, Zoe went to come to Ethan, her best hope of finding the serum, but she has a long way to go before that day. And so began the horror. Presidente Evil 7. Presidente Evil. Alright, that's it. That was the true ending of the game. Or not the game, of this footage. So that's it. Thanks for watching.